Amy said, please just let me go, I can't do that. So Ranjit pushed her onto the bed and jumped on her, and that's when another guard ran into the cell and grabbed Ranjit and threw him into the wall. Amy then got up and ran for her life out of the cell. She was traumatized by what happened. Ranjit was now on the floor curled up in a ball, saying to the officer, I'm sorry, please don't hurt me, I'm so sorry.